where my devotion is, my intuition says. I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in the fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where we'll meet. They say hearts will bleed. Even though the distance, I fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed. They don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where we'll meet. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek,
even if they were to feel the thing, would they still fight to believe it? Stop talking, talk of what you don't know. How I wish you could have seen more.
Fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will be, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where we'll.
Hi there, everybody. We are at Anfield today. Nice day it is, too. I'm Martin Tyler. With me is Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Liverpool against Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Trying to shoot here. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. This is Firmino. Here's Andrew Roberts. Fabinho. Robertson. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson. Henderson! Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Mohamed Salah. I think the cross is on. Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Ivan Rakitic. Break quickly when they get possession. They're still going towards goal quickly. Messi! He's hit the frame of the goal. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
How unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Ivan Rakitic. And now Messi. Clever ball. Very good work by the goalkeeper. What's the keeper doing here? What a save! Corner swung in. Only partially away from danger. It's a throw in for Barcelona. Looks to shoot. Got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
That sensational season that Mohamed Salah had in the 17-18 campaign, coming back to the Premier League. He'd been at Chelsea trying to get the ball in behind. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Wijnaldum. Robertson. Fabinho. Joel Matip. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Henderson. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. With Henderson again. Fabinho. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Ivan Rakitic. Here's De Jong. This is what Barcelona do. They move you about with their excellent passing. Jordi Alba. Suarez is the target for the cross. No nonsense defending from him. It's Mane. Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball. Good interception. That's excellent refereeing. Really good stuff with the advantage rule. Well, that's going to be a free kick. It's a very good interception. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Can't put them in front here. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Luis Suarez. They can be quick on the break now. It's about finding the right pass now. On the attack, with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. And now Messi. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Excellent vision, Mohamed Salah. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Well, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
A pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. Jordi Alba. Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona. Messi. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out. Brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
It's Messi's corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Well, he's beating players left and right. Very entertaining. Fabinho, chance for a break in numbers. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Pass threaded through. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again.
Henderson.
They've been drilled in good vision here. Messi. Well, he went to place it, Alan, didn't he?
Well, I've seen him tuck those away in the past, but not his best effort, that.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Fabinho. Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
Shreds it through. Very brave goalkeeping, coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Trying to turn over the play here. So it's half-time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Really good game here. Two teams... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. At the back post is Luis Suarez. Oh, that's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there, but unfortunate.
Alexander Arnold. Henderson.
Roberto Firmino.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
And that's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
He's made the interception. Striding forward purposefully. Semedo.
Ivan Rakitic.
And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
Quite a tight first half, wasn't it, between these two teams? But the fact this fella hit the woodwork points to a good performance so far from him.
Well read, timely defending.
It's Messi.
Slip through. Messi. Well, they put Messi! Messi! He's done it again! Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Barcelona in front. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
Well, Barca have seen the opposition have more of the ball so far. Well, they do say possession is nine-tenths of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Jordan Henderson.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. I think he saved them there with that interception.
Lionel Messi
got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
Roberto Firmino.
Henderson. He could take them on here.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Well, it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here. Chances have been few and far between today, but this is certainly one, and that's why the crowd's getting behind the team.
And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. It's Messi.
Messi. Now, can he take them on? Fabinho. Fabinho. With good vision. Needs to stay cool now.
And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Jordan Henderson. Fabinho. Sadio Mane. Fabinho. This is Firmino.
And the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Griezmann. Luis Suarez.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It's Sadio Mane. Comes in with a tackle.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Throw in for Liverpool. Henderson.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Taking on the defenders. Henderson. Oh, he beats his man. Fabinho. On to Henderson. Roberto Firmino.
Liverpool lose possession. Where are Liverpool going to get an equaliser from? Maybe through the volume of their support. It's tremendous.
Well, the cops swaying, the flags and the banners are out here in encouragement to their players.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Suarez here.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Well, the cop is in full chorus now, urging their team on to try and get a late equaliser.
Fabinho. Henderson.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
He's got there, but got the ball away as well.
It's Salah now.
And they've cut it out. Messi. And the tackle there is successfully done. Wijnaldum.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. It's with De Jong.
The fourth official has indicated the players there will be a minimum
face another
of 2 minutes.
2 minutes added on by the referee. He could take them on here.
This should wrap it up. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
And that's it. Last blast on the whistle from the referee. Well, a win today, and that 3-point gap has been closed. They're level now with the leaders this season.
Well, that's an important win, and I thought they were thoroughly deserving of it. Great performance.